Elizabeth Arden always read the daring new fragrance.